Yeah, then you can miracles find the can. Yeah. Anyway. So, yeah, here's what it looks like in the locker. Let me just. Okay, miracles. By the time you're watching this, it would be like one day after it came. But miracles. So this is what it looks like. You can use just your style default, or this style, which, and when you get in a limb, then, it just becomes more goals, like you can see. It just keeps on getting more goals, so, the backline does the same thing. Let's call this. It does the same thing. Any minute now. Okay, so it also comes with these pickaxes called the golden daggers. They're pretty cool. They're basically just golden dual swords. It doesn't come with the glider. I'm just gonna use the Moses glider. It's not the actual glider it comes with, and I'm just gonna set like, because it kind of looks like gold. And then the golden wrap, and then other stuff. Also comes with V-Bucks challenges. First, it gives you, you just have to keep on completing them, and then more challenges will appear. Okay, I'm just going to do this challenge, which is emote at Stone Structures. Why did that not work? Didn't I do that? So I have to be outside of the Colosseum. Now what? Okay, I do not get this. Maybe I should go to Coral after this.
Yes.
I know these big ones don't give you those many mats, but it's not worth it. Please tell me the slurp trick works. Yes. Okay, good. I got the slurp trick. So where's my bounty? Okay, he's right over there. Hopefully somebody gets him. And hopefully he's not sweating. Okay, let's see. kill these guys in this. He also had no mats because he was in all of them. Okay. I really thought that would be dead. What the? I cannot believe I actually skipped it. And she even has some mats for me. When do the same thing that I did in the Bread Bomber video? To the lobby then. Okay, how much V-Bucks did I get? What? Didn't I get some V-Bucks? Oh. I just need to complete them. Oh, hello? You have gotten to be good. Why is Fortnite watching? Nah. Well, finally my face cam is working. Yeah, now you guys. It's apparently 11:40 a.m. Yeah. I'm just going to talk to you guys with my face cam on. So, no more face cam, I guess. Maybe I will do face cam. Okay. I just do not like doing face cam anymore. Okay, I'm doing face cam again. What other quests do I have? I forgot. It's been 20 minutes. Okay. Where are my quests? Go coral, XP, and XAO press. Yeah, I can do that. I can do that. I can do it. Stone statues. Okay. I really need a haircut. Wait, no scope somebody from 1 meter? Okay, what? How do you get into somebody's face from 100 meters? What? Maybe I'll get a bounty from Fistics. That's a much easier thing to do. Please tell me that Fistix is there. I really hope Fistix is there. Okay, well, Circle is very far away. You have to be kidding me. Are you gonna sneak past them? Some minis, some more minis. Okay, now I'm going. Rapid fire? SMG? Is that a rapid fire? Yes, it was. Okay. Instead of just ARs. Well, I guess Fistix is not here. But you know what else is not here? I mean, what else is not here? Fistix is also not here. Yeah, what? Okay, that just made no sense. But really, man, why does Fistix not? I could just be killing this person really easily. Because then you would just pick this guy. What? Okay, he literally shot through my walls. Did you see that? He literally... He just switched skins. In front of my face. Was it just that the game locked up, or that he actually is hacking? Well, at least now he's going to die. The shark. Please, shark, kill him. Please, shark. Please. This time I'll just land at a gas station. Okay, what else can I do? My vehicle from there to there. I can do complete forged items. Okay, this time I'm going dusty. I'm going dusty this time. Level, okay, I leveled up. I think the next one is Maeve. Yeah, the next one is Maeve, I think. Seen the Ant-Man portal yet? Like I've never, I know where it is, but I just never landed at the Ant-Man portal, or opened up the Ant-Man portal, anything. Okay, I'm just going to mute myself now. Starting now. Okay, I'll mute myself now. forged items? Does that count as forged items? Let me see. Forged items? Yes, that is. Okay, now we just complete these. Damage or something, but does this count as forged? Please tell me this counts as forged. Oh, I'm pretty sure it doesn't. But I just need to get that some at this point. Yes, I got my V-Bucks finally! Now I can do this to collect 2,000. I'm coming over here. Let's see. Yeah, I'll just mute myself. And also, yeah. I'm just no more face cam. Yep. Okay. Challenge, but since when can you get V-Bucks from just doing challenges? Like, should that actually be a thing in Fortnite instead of just having to buy this pack? Instead of getting XP, you get V-Bucks. That'd be a good, really good thing to Fortnite. He got it from Mancake, I bet it. At least I got my 100 V-Bucks. Okay, let's go. Hopefully there's nobody shooting over here. Please, nobody over here. Please. Fine, I'll take it. I mean, rapid fire is deadly. Could be my shotgun, but the only problem is I still want my shotgun. Exist. What is it? Remember when I said I don't care if it's like or the bad shotgun? Now, I really wish I got a purple sack instead of just dragon breath. But you know what? Like, the dragon breath is good. I just really wish I got attack. Like, at least a great attack, but the dragon breath is good. Like, I'm not saying I don't like it. I like it. I like it. So now I just need to complete 6 more to get 200 V-Bucks. Okay, I'm back. Got him. I'm gonna just mute myself. Okay, I'm going to get. Okay, I guess that's only one video. I cannot believe I died to fall damage. Well, don't forget to like the video and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video. And well, until then, I'll see you guys all next time. And well, yeah, see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.